Listen to me, beings of light, and take note of what I have to say. This is Arx, which was once a city like so many others, spreading proudly beneath the majesty of the sun. Our king Poxellus was a true and just king who knew how to deal with our occasional skirmishes with the goblins or the ratmen. Many years after Poxellus's death, in the fatal year of 226, our sun began to fall into decline, and an eternal winter fell upon our world. His Majesty Lunshire, noble son of Poxellus, decided to move the whole city of Arx underground into one of the dwarves' abandoned mines. At this point, the conflicts between the different races in Arx dissolved. Not just humans, but dwarves, trolls, and goblins all worked together for their common survival. This migration underground took 5 years, during which the sun disappeared completely from our skies. All the races built their homes in this new setting. And little by little, relationships between the races began to slip back to the way they had always been. But today, evil is knocking at the gates. Akba, the god of destruction, is about to...
Hey, you there! This way, quick!
Don't let him get away!
Gotcha! It's all right! He's trapped here!
Get this door broken down!
Stranger, we have to get out of here.
me not talk to human. You not move!
Should be able to work that loose.
You not move! Huh. Get lost.
Will you just open my cell? Brilliant! You've got him! Now, please, open my cell. Thank you, Amshigar. If you can't remember your name, you better keep this one. It means, he who has no name in a foreign tongue. My name is Koltar, and I was part of the Traveler's Guild.
Amshigar. Yes, I'll keep this name for now. What is this Guild of Travelers?
Well, you really have lost your memory, haven't you? Our world no longer has a sun to heat it, and outside...
Right. We should...
I am...
It seems it will not open so easily.
We can try to break through the trapdoor on the floor. We may be able to find an alternate passage through there.